its graphic video. Attorney Adam Ponzio says it shows a former Castle Hills police officer brutally beating a man on April 30th of last year.
He was sitting there, just sitting there. There was no violence. He had no weapons in his hand.
Police say the man set a small fire in front of his apartment to burn his clothes. The video shows the officer punching him over and over again and then kicking him in the head. The officer, Nathan Coy, later resigned, then reapplied. Ponzio believes his client, Rodney Moores, was fired from the Castle Hills Police Department because he didn't want the department to rehire Coy.
I think that this officer should have been brought up on charges. It's clear that this guy wasn't doing anything before the beating began, and the drop kick to the face, totally unnecessary.
Ponzio says his client was harassed by his supervisors for speaking out against the rehiring of Officer Coy and because he took military leave.
To me, it was clear retaliation for him exercising his concerns about the risk to the public by rehiring this guy.
Charles Frigeria was representing the city in this case.
Officer Moores was not retaliated against. He was only fired because he wasn't doing his job.
He says Moores was fired for loitering and insubordination. He says Officer Coy was not rehired and that his application had nothing to do with Moores' firing. Frigeria says the city has video of Moores not doing his job, but they couldn't release it.
He was just viewed in the department, basically wasting 15 hours doing nothing but reading the paper and doing other than his patrol duties.
Christina Coleman, Fox News at 9.